as human, as you know, as a consumer yourself, you go into a retail store and you purchase fruit on the basis of what it looks like, take it home and you have an eating experience that's bad, and the research says that you won't go back to buy that fruit for 4 to 6 weeks. So it's not an instant decision, but it's certainly important to repeat purchase.
Yeah, now the big problem has been that to test mangoes in the past for maturity, you had to cut them. So the only test we really had were the external visual cues, you know, so whether it's full, good shoulders, shape, bit of blush colour. But the reality is there's a big variation between varieties in that area, and some varieties are really hard to tell by external cues. So the only sure method we had before was actually take a mango and cut it in half and have a look at the flesh colour. So with one of the NIR guns, we are now able to walk through the orchard testing fruit, seeing if there's enough to go through a spot pick or whether they're all ready, and train up our workers as to the visual cues as to what a mature mango looks like. It just means we can get our start date correct so that we're picking fully mature fruit that the customer is going to be happy with.
Initially, we were prompted by growers to look at estimating the quality of fruit, non-invasively. That's internal quality, being sugar content or dry matter content, and that took us down the path of measuring in line. So you're on a pack line, you're sorting on colour and weight. Now we were adding another facility that is estimating the sugar content or dry matter content of that fruit. We were in the fields doing the dry matter measurements, and we could see the grower practice of trying to estimate fruit yield, that is how much crop was on the tree, so that they could be organised in terms of labour requirements, pack house requirements, and that was all being done manually with a hand counter. So that led us into a new line of work, looking at machine vision in the field. So rather than just machine vision in the pack house, taking it into the field to estimate crop load across the field. The next step on from that, of course, having seen the fruit, is to try out and reach out to pick the fruit to automate the harvest.
It's actually getting more advanced, and so now the machinery is able to identify and count fruit in the orchard. And last year it turned out to be with only a few percent wrong from the actual count of numbers of mangoes that are in that entire block. Now that technology is also able to give us the size range of that fruit. And so knowing how much fruit is in the block, knowing when it's going to be mature, knowing the size of the fruit, means we can schedule our workforce, we can order the right number of cartons, we can order the right numbers of inserts to go in those cartons. This could be a real game changer for not only our farm, but for the industry.